Click.
Click.
I didn't even, hold on.
Careful.
I got it.
Careful. Don't break your own stuff.
I'm not gonna break anything. How dare you? I dare even suggest such a thing. We never do that.
I never break anything.
That's true. Just hearts.
Just hearts. Hearts and butts.
Hearts and butts.
Butt hearts.
Yeah, that doesn't seem right at all. Make sure I got everything here.
Everybody gets to see the look on the face I make when I throw up all my whiskey.
Please don't. Oh, I should have put you on the other side because the garbage can's over there.
No, but garbage is fine. I can just go like, bleh.
Gang.
Gang.
Welcome to Life Without Taffy. Episode 41.
Web pod.
Yeah, we did it. Hey, we're going to start like we do with shots of
Barrel-aged American whiskey.
Yeah. It's spicy. But it's a good spice. A
spicy bit.
What are you chasing that with?
I'm having Sonoma cider. This is the Anvil. It's a bourbon cider. This will be the first time I've had this one.
Cool. And I am drinking, once again, a Dragon Lady Doppelbock. It's a very chewy beer. 9.7 alcohol, which is just heavy.
Ah. Yours is chewy. Good. Mine is chewy, too.
Yum, yum, yum.
Natural bourbon flavor.
Yeah, I'm gonna put this over here so I don't knock it over. That's where that's going.
Okay.
So how do we start the show usually?
With an intro.
No, we already did.
Oh, okay.
No, I mean, after the intro. Yeah, right on.
Grievances.
We're gonna do a grievance. Do you have a grievance for
this
week?
I do. So I was walking around recently and I saw a guy. Okay, so you know how like, real cool guys, they'll like put their gun in their front pants, right?
Who?
Cool guys, right?
Did you see somebody walking around with a gun?
No.
Okay.
But you know how they do that? They put the gun in their pants, in their front pants, because they're real cool.
Please don't do
right?
that.
Right?
That's, you're gonna shoot your dick off.
I don't even understand why that's a thing. You could shoot your dick off.
Absolutely.
Anyways, there was a guy, he had his phone in there like that. And I was like,
he was FaceTiming with his wiener.
His wiener was FaceTiming with who?
A vagina, or
yeah,
another wiener.
No, I don't, probably another wiener. I don't think any vagina would be into that. Yeah, that's how they do it.
Who did, there was a thing on TV.
Who did?
Come on. There was a thing on TV, like a preacher or a Republican or something. He didn't know, understand how gay sex worked, and this is how he described gay sex. And
I don't remember that.
I don't remember where we saw that at, but it was hilarious.
That's crazy.
Yeah, okay, my grievance is, this is a... Several episodes ago, going back into depressing topics, when we talked about how we're probably going to
die. Most likely.
One of mine was clumsiness, because
mm-hmm.
I do believe that my clumsiness is a problem, and this goes back to a couple days ago, and I was putting dishes away from the dishwasher, and somehow...
Why are you doing that? That's my job. You do dish, you put in dishwasher, I take dish out.
Yeah, we're not getting into the hierarchy of our dish doing...
schematic
structure. But is what I was putting knives away, and I don't know what the heck happened, but I had my knife here and I was doing this, and I went like this with the knife. I just went shh. But it was the back side of the knife.
Right.
And I was
what
like,
were you doing with the knife near your throat?
I have no idea what I was doing. But yeah, I almost cut my throat accidentally like a ding dong. Luckily it was the back of the knife, but when I was done, it's like, oh god, what? I freaked out. I really freaked out.
Well, here's the good news. None of our knives are sharp enough for you to not have realized, like, immediately. They're all so fucking dull.
But it wasn't,
no,
it wasn't
no,
like
but
I was
you
doing
would
like a
feel
thing.
It. You would feel the pain. It wouldn't be like a reactionary thing. Like, okay, when I cut myself on scalpels and stuff, it's... like, not immediate that I cut myself. It's not until I see blood, because it's so sharp.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
But our knives and utensils are so dull that they would hurt, like, immediately. So you wouldn't have to
right.
be like, oh, did I cut myself? Because you know.
But, you know, totally but I still had to do that anyway. I was like, oh, and then for a while I was, like, scared that, I don't know. This is how my brain works, my paranoia. It's like, oh, maybe I nicked something internally.
What?
Yeah. My brain doesn't work. My brain doesn't work like it's supposed to because I'm a big dumb idiot.
No, you're not
so,
a dumb idiot.
Well,
you're just an idiot.
That's true. That's definitely true, you guys. So anyway, yeah, don't be clumsy. That's my grievance. Hey, don't
that's
be clumsy.
Funny.
No, it's not.
I mean, like, how do you... Like, how do you normally do, like, knife stuff?
Well,
like,
it's what
you
I
do
was
it like too... this? Or, but see, for me, I'm like, knife.
No,
knife,
no, I'm putting them away. And I was like, I don't know, I was just holding it because I was opening a thing.
Why do you have it so close to your face?
It's just a clumsy thing. I don't know. I was
were you trying to, like, juggle them?
No, 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 no. I don't... Well, the problem was, we had the one knife, and we have... Come on. Thanks for making fun of my everything. No, one of our knives has a little cover on it, that new knife, that new fruit paring knife or whatever. So I held the other knife, and I was putting the cover on the other knife, and then I was opening a cabinet or a drawer. I don't know. I don't know how it happened, but I felt really bad about it.
You should.
Later
that's
in
really
the day.
Dumb.
I know, that's what I'm saying. I'm a fucking idiot. I'm aware of this.
And you probably wouldn't have even, like, told me. You'd have just been like, I'm gonna die on the floor now. If you had cut yourself, you dummy.
No, I would definitely call an ambulance or
okay.
yell or something.
Well, you wouldn't be able to yell. Just be like, whoa.
Well, no, I'd be like, whoa, I, like, jump through the sliding glass door and then flip over and then land in dog shit.
Yeah, somebody would have found
you. Somebody would have found my body.
Some dog would have found you.
Presumably, they would have contacted you at some point.
At some point.
Yeah. Because I need to get outside. Because if I die in the house, the cat's eating me instantly. Right off the bat. She's not waiting for anything.
All right.
It's true.
It's true.
Hey, what's next, you ding-dong?
I don't remember.
I have a... Look, I have an itinerary.
I'm not wearing my glasses.
Yeah.
How's your dragon bitch?
It's not dragon bitch, and frankly, that's a little sexist and hurtful to bitches everywhere. Oh, is that what it is? So, you know,
I like her. I think I'll cosplay as her someday.
See, now, I can't see it from here, but I'm looking at the screen on the camera rather than the lens itself, so it's probably going to look weird.
I'm not looking at the camera at all. I'm just talking to you.
I gotta play to the camera and I gotta keep pointing at it because that's a thing I do. I noticed that when we did
as long as you don't do this.
When we did our lemonade video, I did a lot of this. A lot of pointing and a lot of talking, playing to the audience. I wasn't doing that. That's something else entirely. So let's not get into that.
Okay.
Last week, we had a top five picked, but then we had. I'm pointing again. God damn it. Let me put my hands in my pockets.
Don't put your hands in your pockets, that's weird.
John called in. Thanks, John.
Our friend John.
A friend of the show. And friend in life.
Life and show friend.
Life friend. He called in and he gave us a top five. And then this was what he gave us is the worst superpowers to have.
That's not what I wrote down. Where am I thinking?
He probably phrased it differently, but I wrote it down because I'm a dummy, so I wrote it down.
I drew a picture of the guy with the phone in his pocket. In his front bit.
I gotta hold it up longer than that.
No.
Alright. It's fine. It's probably fine. There's no advantage to what we're doing with the video.
Not necessarily.
Other than we're handsome.
Very handsome.
Even you.
Even me.
So what did you write down as the thing?
Top five superpowers that are stupid.
Yeah.
What did you write down?
Worst superpowers.
Stupid. I put stupid. I interpreted it as stupid.
Well, stupid and worst could be the same.
I suppose. Anyway, you go first.
I'll definitely go first.
Go first.
I'm number five.
Curious to find out whether or not how similar ours might actually end up being.
They definitely won't be.
Okay, good.
Number five. I'd have an internal compass, so I'd always know where I was at.
That seems actually useful, not as stupid.
But of all the superpowers to have, it's fucking dumb.
I guess.
It's not super,
what
I'm saying.
Okay. It's just called instinct.
No, I mean, but you would know, oh, I'm at the 34th parallel, and you'd know the longitude and latitude.
That's obnoxious.
Of course it is. But I'm just saying you'd know, okay, I'm here, I can, I don't know.
Okay.
I get lost a lot.
You do. Oh, so this is like stupid superhero powers that you would pick for yourself.
Is that not what we're doing?
No, I didn't do that.
Who are you picking these for? Just some guy?
Random.
Just fucking rando?
Just stupid powers.
Just a dumb rando.
Anyway, go ahead.
I could be a living outlet. People could just plug things into me. And this is only because my phone is the battery again. I don't know what it is. I have bad luck with phones.
You do.
So then I could plug stuff into me and charge it up.
Where are you getting your energy from, though?
It's internal.
You have to have an energy source.
It's me.
Okay. You're gonna have to eat a lot.
Eat energy?
Eat energy, yes.
Just get some Energon cubes? Ugh. Because of the...
Yeah.
Because of the thing. Number three. Nerd. What?
You're a nerd.
That's fine. Number three. My sweat. Don't. No one saw your slow bink. Blink, bink.
My slow bink.
Your slow bink. No one saw that. Number three.
It's just because my eyes are black. My eyes are painted black.
Yeah, that's true. I don't know if that's... They can read that, but yeah.
Yeah, they definitely can. See?
Oh, don't bump the microphone. Definitely don't do that either. Or do that. One or the other. Do it or don't do it. I don't know.
Anyway, what?
My sweat.
Yes.
Is soup.
Ew. What, will you just like wring yourself out into a bowl? That's gross. That's fucking gross.
This is worst. But also.
That is the worst. How is that not number one?
Also kind of best.
That's so gross. At least it's salty, I guess. You wouldn't have bad seasoning.
That's true. You don't have to eat my soup.
I won't.
That's true.
I don't.
We're married, so she doesn't taste my soup anymore. I don't know what that means. I do know what
only
that means.
On your birthday.
But that's accurate. Birthdays and Christmas. That's when she tastes my soup.
Jesus' birthday.
Mm-hmm. Number two. No matter where I am.
You have an internal compass?
No, that's already five. That was already five. No matter where I am, earthwise or otherwise, I can say scram in any language.
Oh my god. You could do that without having a superpower. Just learn or two.
There's hundreds of languages.
It's only one word.
But there's hundreds of languages. Okay. I don't know hundreds of words. I know like five
you
words.
You know hundreds of words.
I know
words.
Like five words.
We say at
three
least...
Three of them are genitals.
We say at least 80 words on this show.
Yeah. Yeah. 80 is like all I use in my life.
That's almost 100. So yeah. Just add another 100. You got free time.
I'm gonna put a little blip on the video. Guys. Watch
like a scroll? Watch. Like do a little scroll?
There's going to be a pop-up of checking what we're saying. Maybe? For that, I'm going to look up how many languages there are, and it's going to say it underneath me. If you're watching the video, go to youtube.com/lifewithouttaffy. That's our channel.
Don't look at me, look at them.
But I'm talking to you.
I'm not going to go.
I wouldn't recommend it. But definitely, if you guys are listening, and you want to see... Go to that.
Yes.
And then I don't know if anybody hasn't listened. Anybody hasn't watched your Lemon Lime Showdown?
Oh, yeah.
Showdown.
The Lemon Lime Showdown is real great, you guys.
That's also
give
on,
that a look-see.
On the channel. And you know what?
It's very informative, actually.
And this is... And
we
this
learn
is,
a lot. This is a learning show.
That's not true. This is kind of a test run of, hey, should we do video? So, if you want us to keep doing video... Give this video a like. I'm gonna be the YouTube guy. Give this video a like. Click the thing. Do a subscribe. Hit the button. Hit the button. Hit the button. Hit the button. Hit the button.
Give us one of these.
Give us a thing. But seriously do that, and then we'll do more of these. Because then it's easier to talk her into this. She's.
And then it gives me excuse to buy new wigs.
You're wearing a wig?
What is this?
It's funny. That's what I do when we do the show audio-wise. And I realize people are looking at me, so it's ridiculous.
It's funny.
Yours
doesn't have cool stickers like mine, though.
So scram! Scram's great.
Scram in any language, okay.
That was one of the yes or no's. Several... I need to get a well-fitting jacket at some point.
Yeah.
Don't say it like that. And number one?
I mean, taste your soup, don't you?
Oh, come on.
Dress like a man, and I'll taste your soup.
That's the name of her autobiography. Number one is levitate 2 inches off the ground.
That's pretty funny.
And that's it. You can never touch the ground. You're just 2 inches off of everything.
That's pretty funny.
That would be awful.
That's pretty funny. So, like, if you were to step off the edge of a cliff or whatever, you'd just go to 2 inches.
You just fall all the way down, and then 2 inches, you poof.
Would it be the same kind of, like, impact, or you just stop?
There'd be no... Yeah, I would just stop. You just float.
I like that. like that.
And I would sleep like 2 inches above the bed.
Well, good. Then I finally get a good night's sleep. You won't be tossing and flopping and toss flopping.
Oh, I'll be doing all of those things. Maybe even more so.
You get your own like covers though. So that way you could just roll around into a burrito and you wouldn't bother me.
You know what? I'm gonna make it even dumber.
How can you possibly make it dumber?
I'm gonna have a 2-inch force field around my body. So I can't even, like, clothes would have to be bigger since they'd levitate around me. And then covers would be around me.
Yeah, but 2 inches isn't that big. I guess all the way around it is.
All the way around?
Yeah.
Even downtown.
What about your shoe? You already wear, like, a size 14 shoe.
That's not true.
What size shoe do you wear? Genius.
It depends on the... Genius? Are you counteracting me calling you idiot all the time by calling me genius? Which is worse? Genius is worse.
Sarcastically, it's worse.
Genius is worse.
Much worse.
I don't like that. So.
Yes. So I interpreted this as, like, general powers that other people would have. Not necessarily something I would have.
Oh, okay. That's
except
fine.
For number one.
Okay.
Number five.
Yeah.
Is being able to conjure and telekinetically manipulate peanuts.
Yeah, that's a thing on a comic book we used to do.
Yep. That was my superpower because it's ridiculous and hilarious.
After I'm done doing the comic I'm doing now,
Are you going back and redoing No Outlet?
We should go back and do that.
I'm fine with that.
We.
I said okay. I'm fine with that. Is that two dicks touching?
It's gay sex.
They just kiss a little.
Just the dicks.
Just the tips.
Just the tips. Go ahead.
Snake around.
Sorry for people watching this. It's one thing to hear it. It's one thing to see it.
Number four. Being able to speak to and listen to plants and animals, but having no control over them. So you're not
Animal Man or Swamp Thing
or Poison Ivy or anything like that.
Yeah,
no.
you just hear it and it's awful.
You just say like, "Hey, kitty, how are you?" And the cat goes, "Fuck off." And
no, she goes hungry. That's the one thing I think that Mirror Mask got right.
Yeah,
hungry. That's the only thing cats say.
That's the only thing they want to say to people.
And lying. I'm sure lying too.
Lying, sure. Yeah. That's a little bit more vindictive, but sure.
Well, cats are one thing, and
but
that's
like vindictive. Not being able to have any control over them. You just
hear it
them.
All the time.
Well, I mean, eventually you get good enough to.
They talk to you?
No, they don't talk to you. You might hear a conversation they're having. You know what I mean?
So you're hearing it, but there's no way you can interact with it.
Well, no, you're interacting with them, but you can't. It's not like Aquaman where you're like, "Fish brothers, unite!" You're just like, "Hey, fish," and they're like. Okay, whatever.
So you talk to them and they don't listen? I don't know what you're saying.
You don't have any control over it. You can't, like, summon them to help you.
But if you're talking to someone, they can react to it.
They can react. But they choose not to.
I think a funnier thing is you can hear what they're saying and then that's it. You can hear what inanimate objects are thinking. Oh, I'm a desk.
Well, that's obnoxious.
That's, yeah.
Okay, so then you do the rest of mine. Fuck off.
Internal compass?
I'm gonna smash this over your head.
Don't give me a clicky pen for this fucking thing.
You hate clicky pens.
I do. But
I love them.
But it's one of those things, it's not annoying if I'm doing it.
Ugh.
You know what I mean?
I suppose. It's like keyboard clicks.
Ow.
Ow. Number three. Being able to hear anywhere in the world when somebody farts. I mean,
you
it'd probably
kill...
be funny at first, but then you'd just be like, ugh, again.
Kate, there's 7 billion people. Is that real? I'm gonna put the fact here.
It's something like that.
Let's say 7 billion. Someone's farting all the time, always.
Right, so you just hear...
How do you not kill yourself immediately?
Well,
that's too much.
You probably would.
Okay. That's not good.
So yeah, it's a stupid superpower.
Top five curses.
Yeah. Well, most of these are curses. Okay, number two.
Yeah.
Being able to teleport, but you can only teleport in space. So you can't really go, because we're not in space yet. So you're just like, well, fuck, I was born too early. We're not in space
but
yet.
You can you come back from space?
No. You can only go one way.
But you can go different places while you're in space.
Yeah, but you, what are you gonna hold your fucking breath?
Well, no, well, you can get a suit. So hypothetically, you can just, oh, I'm going to the space station. I'm gonna hang out there.
That doesn't count.
That's in space.
Mm.
What counts as space?
Okay, so you go to
outer
space station,
space?
Then what?
That's cool
back
enough.
Back to Earth?
Yeah, that's cool.
Eh.
During Tang and Zero Grav?
Eh. Okay, well then you can do that 2 or 3 times and then you're like, eh.
You would get bored of space?
No, but I'd get bored if that was the only thing I could do.
Flopping and swimming?
Right.
Punching ant farms, whatever.
Right.
Yeah.
But then from there, where do you go? You just hold your breath and like, I'm gonna go to Mars.
What is this hold the breath business? You can get a suit with the thing and...
The suit can't teleport with you.
So you just teleport naked.
Yeah, you end up naked somewhere. Which is not... I mean, you can't teleport without... Even if you had like an oxygen tank or something and like you were still naked the rest of the way, you'd still die of radiation poisoning.
See, that's not good either.
It's
these
a
are definitely
stupid superpower.
So you would use it. Mine at least I'd use.
No, that's the point of it being stupid. You can't use it.
No, but I would use all the ones I said I would use. Soup? Oh yeah.
Okay,
you're gonna see me suck it on my arm like a monster.
I think apparently we need a referee for these.
Referee.
Especially ones that are the same.
No, it doesn't need to be. It doesn't need to be a referee. I think one of the things is it's open in interpretation. I think that's one of the things that we've decided that would happen. You know, you interpret it how you quit pointing at things. Point at that. Just give it. No, that don't touch it. Don't touch it. I haven't decided if I'm going to take the audio from this and sync it to the video, or take this audio from the video. And use that.
Okay.
And I definitely should be talking about this on the air.
Sure.
On the air? It's not live.
It's live. We can go live on YouTube.
Oh, I should put a little live thing over here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put a live thing here, you guys.
Put them on
just
both
for
sides.
A second.
On both sides. Down here.
Okay, yeah, point to it, and then that's where I'm gonna put it. God damn it. This first video is gonna be a nightmare, you guys. And
put
I'm
it
saying
in this
that
little rectangle right here.
It's just
right here.
Live, blink, blink, blink.
Subscribe.
Subscribe, blink, blink, blink.
Blink, blink, blink.
I don't know how to do any of that stuff. But, we'll do it.
And number one.
We should have it like this video if you don't want us to do anymore. Like we're holding them for ransom.
Yeah. That's fine with me. I like holding people for ransom.
No, we're not doing that.
Being able to predict when the cat is hungry.
Is it all the time?
It's always.
So that's a power you already have.
I can't predict it.
She's hungry right now.
She could be sleeping and I wouldn't be able to predict the
she's
next time
dreaming.
She does a crazy flip.
She just sleep chewing. She's got, that's all the dreams she has. It's like, ah!
So it's a stupid superpower.
Oh, she's not going to slap me for real because there's video evidence this time. She slaps me on the audio podcast so much.
You don't know that.
You did it in the wrong... You did it in the wrong...
I can't do it in that...
What? Okay, I'm glad I'm on this side. So as a... Come on. Okay. That's cool.
Anyway.
So what I like about this beer, despite being chewy and real heavy and super alcoholic...
Bitchy.
It goes down real smooth. This is a Dragon Lady Doppelbach. I'll hold the bottle up again. Maybe I'll put a still of this on there so you can see. There's this cool, sexy lady on it.
Enhanced by Dragon Lady Doppelbach.
Who, I am?
No, the pod. But it's not sponsored.
Yeah!
Money Side Distilling, we drink your whiskey on the show every week. Send us a bottle! We love it!
Yeah.
Maybe we should just start putting the bottle right here in this little rectangle.
We'll put a link to their website over here.
Yes. If you enjoy this show, have some whiskey.
You know what's going to be funnier? Ooh, what happened to my voice?
What?
If I don't put any of the graphics that I say, I'm going to put up. It's just us gesturing towards things. They're not there. They're not real. Yes or no?
What's real?
Every week.
10 items.
10 things.
10 things.
10 million.
You say a yes or say... Or say a no.
Yes or a no.
No. Trash can's over there. Bleh. We need a better backdrop than this.
It's just because it's light out. Usually we do it in the dark. It'll be better.
It is. We're doing some day drinking, you guys. And you are welcome. I like the way that looks.
Spaghetti.
What? Number one, spaghetti. No, that's not good. Number one, decorative keys.
Like for the wall?
For anything. You know, that one shop is, oh, here's just a bunch of old keys, like old-timey keys.
Yeah.
Do you want some keys?
Yeah.
Yeah. Get an old-timey key.
I wasn't sure if you meant like the ones that have like Tasmanian devil on it. You can get it cut like to be your house key at the fucking grocery store. What?
See, now they can see me doing my non-reactions, and now they know it's hilarious. Definitely don't get a Tasmanian devil key.
You smell like cornflakes.
What does that mean?
Just, I don't know, maybe it's your wig or your jacket.
Who's wearing a wig? Real hair wig. You made a cool joke earlier. Why wear a wig that looks exactly like my own hair? And it's funny.
It's pretty funny.
I'm not wearing a wig, so I don't know where that came from. Number two, Zippos.
Yes.
I'm going to give you a yes.
I mean, they're a pain in the ass because you have to constantly fill the fluid. You have to constantly replace the flint.
No, once that happens, you don't use it ever again.
Yeah, I have one that I still keep that needs...
Oh, you're a Cowboy Bebop?
Yes.
Yeah, you got a Cowboy Bebop logo.
Yes.
That you used until it ran out and then like, oop.
No, I used it over and over again. The problem is, I think the little cottony stuff that actually was supposed to hold on to the lighter fluid got old and brittle, so it doesn't hold the fluid very well anymore. Because like I would fill it up and then it would like immediately like not work. And it's not the flint, I got flint. I don't smoke anymore anyway, so whatever. It's just memorabilia at this point.
We should smoke.
I liked smoking.
Smoke is so cool, you guys. Why does it kill you?
Yeah, it's
God
a shame.
It's kind of a bummer.
Plus, like, you get to like hang out with cool people outside.
You know what you could do? Vape, idiot.
Nope.
I'm just kidding.
I'll go out there with a breadstick before I vape.
What? Don't do that.
Or a pretzel stick or something.
Do
with
that.
Cheese on the end of it. Why was that not funny?
No, it is
it
funny.
It looks like it's lit. You're just...
I want them to think that we're buffering.
Shut the fuck
just
up.
Me. I'm buffering.
Nice to meet you, buffering. I'm Kate.
Where's your dad pen? Show your dad
pen. I don't know
it's
where
right
it
behind
is.
You.
Oh, here it is. This is my dad pen.
This is the dad pen that she talks about in every fucking episode.
Because
it's brown.
It's brown.
What does that mean?
This is the dad color of brown.
Where is that in your
I mean, it's
thing?
Sparkly, so it's not very dad-like, but it's a dad, brown dad pen.
For your brown dad.
For my brown.
You like that one? You guys, I'm looking at the thing. We're almost out of battery, so
hurry up.
No, I'm gonna pause and change the battery.
Oh, God.
What?
Okay, go.
Well, because you took too long putting your eyes on, your hair on, and I was setting it up.
I didn't know it was rolling the whole time.
I wasn't rolling.
Just
I was
wait.
Setting it up. I want to get the framing right. And you want to see all my fucking garbage over here?
Yeah, garbage.
There's more
this
garbage,
is the garbage
over here.
Room.
There's more. That's accurate. We'll be right back. We're going to keep the audio rolling, so if you're listening to this on the iTunes or Podbean, you're going to hear us.
You're going to hear us do nothing.
Well, no.
Get to it, then.
God, shit. I love you.
My hair is falling out. Excuse me.
We still love you. We got a new battery.
You can, like, edit this together? Like,
nope. Who's gonna edit anything? No, I mean, I'm gonna paste the other video with this video.
Can you use some tape and paste the two films together?
Can I use tape?
I don't know. Can you tape digital?
We're gonna find out. For For more information on taping digital, click this button.
Right over here. This rectangle is a
just
lot
the whole
smaller.
Bottom. Say that again.
The rectangle is more of a square now.
What does that mean?
Because of the way the camera's pointed. It's fine.
No one's gonna notice. That's gonna be a seamless edit.
Okay. Oh,
I should have done a thing where I touched my shirt, and then we faded into that, and then we fade, and then I.
Touched
it.
Your shirt?
Yeah, like, you know, you zoom into a thing and then you come back out and it's like, oh, it's one shot. You know how they do one shot things in movies, but it's just, oh, somebody just walked in front of it. It's a lot. See, you're stealing my moves.
Anyway.
Welcome back, video viewers. We didn't go anywhere. Welcome back, audio viewers.
Go!
Yeah, okay, here we go. Okay, you're gonna need another drink. Number three. You might. Boss.
No.
Not a boss, but calling someone
no.
Boss. Okay, you're correct.
What about jefe?
Jefe is different.
Okay, that's what I thought. I just want to make sure, though. I mean, I can't say
sometimes
that.
It's funny calling someone boss.
Nah.
Like, if I'm mad at the boss.
Okay, boss.
Yeah, I'm reversing it.
On your own...
I'm my own thing, yeah.
But
sometimes
whatever.
Boss is funny. Sometimes boss is funny. When you disagree with them, you're okay, boss. It's pretty good. Okay, I bring it back around.
Oh my god. Okay, boss.
See, isn't that funny?
No.
Because it's like a genius idiot.
I disagree with you.
Do you ever call a boss a boss?
No.
Only when you're mad at him?
Only behind their back.
It's
I
like
guess.
The middle name that moms do. But that's what boss is. It's like you're referring to him by their title, but you're still kind of mad at him.
Yeah.
So.
Okay, that's fair.
So you.
No, I still won't do it. No, I.
Okay, boss.
I'm not a flip flopper.
Your flip flops tell a different story.
All four of them.
You have so many flip flops. Why did you bring so many flip flops from Florida?
Because my feetsies need to be free and breathe. They get stuck in shoes all day and they get sad and sweaty. Would you eat my foot soup?
No.
Would you eat your foot soup?
Yeah.
Gross.
I know where it's been. Your feet are dirtier than mine.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Who's wearing shoes right now?
Nobody.
No, that's correct. But I'm wearing socks.
So what?
So, whatever scum... Oh, gross. You're winning the fetishist vote. I'm gonna tag feet in the YouTube of this. Feet sex. Hashtag feet sex.
I'm glad I never put my phone number up on this podcast.
You were almost gonna do it like a bunch of times. What do you think about foot jobs? Let's get into it. Let's get down to brass tacks. Yeah, no, they know that, but what do you think about the actual action of... I'm gonna
click
manually.
Click my toes to subscribe.
I'm gonna manually stimulate a wiener with my feet. It's gross, right?
I don't know. I guess it depends on whether or not they've got like real smooth feet. I mean, my feet have a little some calluses on them.
I'm not letting you do it. I'm not letting anybody do it. It's weird. I'm not into it.
Oh, I was gonna say, was there an exception to me that you'd let somebody do that? What the fuck?
You've done it as a joke.
Yeah. I've done everything as a joke.
Our whole marriage is. Kate, your mom's,
Josh.
Your mom's watching.
She's not
sorry,
watching.
Grandma.
Sorry, Grandma. Your grandma might be watching this.
Please don't watch
Somebody's
this.
Somebody's going to show this to your grandma.
Shut this off a long time. We should start out every episode with fuck, shit.
So everybody.
Wiener dicks. See, that I'm into. Okay, I don't know. What's going on?
It's turkeys.
It's gay spiders.
Yeah. Lesbian spiders.
Lesbian spiders. I'm into it. Number four.
Four.
Hopscotch.
Yeah. I enjoyed it as a child.
I'm gonna say no.
Why?
It's not fun. It's not hard.
I like drawing the things out and like making weird complicated ones that look fun.
So you're into drawing the thing, not the actual hopping.
No, I like the hopping too.
Throw a thing and then you hop.
Well, you'd have to like do like a weird hop or something and like do like a circle. It's like a board game almost. So you'd make like really big long ones and shit. make them real complicated. It's not just the 1, 2, 3, 4 bullshit.
It's usually just the 4.
Right.
And it looks like a dick.
Well, the, yeah.
Did you just have to think it out? Yeah, it
that
is
was
kind
1.
Of a...
Two.
It is kind of a dick.
And then 3, 4 is right there.
Again, Grandma, stop watching this.
Don't stop. You love it.
Number 5. Big gulps.
I'm going to go with no. It's led
I'll
to...
let you. I'll let you.
It.
Don't. I know what you're going to say, but go ahead and say it anyway.
I don't think anybody needs that much soda.
I agree with that. But, I like that they exist.
What if we shared it?
2 straws?
Why, you like that they exist?
Lady and Tramp, that shit. Because sometimes you need 72 ounces of soda.
Lady and the Tramp, that shit? What, do you have like a connected straw? It's just like a U-shaped
no, it's
straw
just like,
with one?
No, it's a cup full of spaghetti. We're, don't do that. That's for the fetishists. Fetishists?
I should put straws in
click,
the cider.
Click the fetish button. Number... nope, nope. Yes. Number 6.
Nope, nope, yes. That is the segment. Nope, nope, yes.
That's the subject of our marriage.
Yeah, I guess so.
Nope,
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 nope, yes.
Yep, you gotta wear her down. Give me that
nope,
foot.
Nope, yes.
How did it go?
I'm not doing it again.
Rewind that.
Nope, nope, yes.
Get the fuck out of here. Number 6. Stink bugs.
I'd like to hear what they're thinking. But I wouldn't want to actually talk to one.
But I'm not talking about talking to them. Just in general, have you ever been stunk by a stink bug?
No.
That's not a real thing, is it?
No, they're not really stink bugs. Neither. I don't even... I think everything that just doesn't look like a very specific kind of bug is a stink bug.
So it's racist.
No.
It's buggist.
It's buggery.
No. I'm gonna point again.
It's buggetry.
Oh, God.
Don't snore while you drink. Just open up that throat, take all that dragon lady in.
Yeah.
Anyway, no. I mean, yes to stink bugs. Stink bugs are fine.
I like
bugs.
Hey, dragon lady, sponsor us.
I like
your beer.
Bugs. I like bugs.
I like bugs too, so yes to stink bugs?
Yeah.
Yeah, no.
They don't bite. I like bugs that don't bite.
There was... Dragon lady is influencing my decision making.
I bet she is.
There was, on the apartment complex above us, there was hundreds... The other day it was raining really hard, like a thunderstorm. Portland doesn't
fucking
get...
Fucking typhoon! What the fuck?
Portland doesn't really get thunderstorms. It rains all the time, but it's always like an annoying sprinkle.
It's a lovely little mist.
No, it's annoying. It's
I love it.
Fucking annoying. Either rain or don't. It's
nope,
just kind of like...
Nope, nope, nope,
it's,
nope.
It's hipster rain. It's like kind of... But it's sarcastic. It's awful.
It's ironic, you mean. It's ironic rain.
Yeah, it's just like... I don't have to wear a jacket, but here we go. Fucking stupid.
Shut up.
But anyway, there's hundreds of bugs, stink bugs,
yeah,
clinging to the overhang of the...
To not die.
The building above us. Yeah.
I can appreciate that. Quit knocking the thing.
I'm
gonna mess up the thing.
The thing's already messed up. It's already messed up. Here I point with my pen again.
I'm just God letting you guys know that he's the one who's bumping the table, not me.
I did it this
like
time.
Like he usually is.
I did it this time, but we're gonna use the video audio.
Video audio? Audi video. Continue.
Number 7. Bongos.
Yeah.
Yeah. Does this have any influence on the documentary I watched the other day?
Which one?
Oh, we watched the other day on... Hulu or it's on Netflix? It's on one of them. We're on all the streaming things. But it's called Sample This. It's about the Incredible Bongo Band.
Oh, yeah. Right.
It's pretty good. I hate that Gene Simmons narrates it. That's disgusting.
Yeah.
Fuck him.
He's a bad talker.
But Incredible Bongo Band is great, so maybe watch it anyway and just ignore him being
just
a,
pretend like he's not there. It's good that way.
The world is good that way if you ignore that Gene Simmons exists. Did you just look at my wig?
It's got this little loop going on right here.
My
it's
normal
very
hair.
Very distracting.
I mean, this isn't a wig.
Do you want to cut your hair after this?
I asked you that earlier. And
I know,
you
but
said,
now I'm interested.
Get another round, and then we'll talk.
You want me to get up and go get it?
We'll do it after this. Let's finish this. What is. Just close your eyes, it's fine. Number 8. Fake wood floors.
What do you mean fake? Like acrylic or linoleum or whatever, but it's like wood grain?
It's just a vinyl tile
no.
And all of it's wood. You're correct. Yeah, that's awful. Don't do that, you guys. Either.
I mean, I get that like people are on a budget and they do that kind of stuff, and I get it. But like, if it's like an apartment like ours, I don't give a fuck. But like, if it's in your own house, no, don't do that.
What if it already exists? Just ignore it?
No, you can rip it off. It's easy to rip off.
It's not that no. Click that button for linoleum ripping noises. That's not the noise. Wowzy. Number 9. Leaf pile jumping. Gross.
Yeah, it's gross. You don't do it as an adult. You do it as a child.
Don't do it at all.
No, it's fun.
Gross.
We don't. Are you kidding? Like, for real? I wish we had the kind of leaves that we could jump into piles of.
You can jump into any leaf if you want.
We didn't have that in Florida. The only piles
correct.
You could jump into were puddle piles. And that was just sewer water anyway. Ugh.
Don't jump into the sewer water.
Don't jump into the sewer water. It's like the thing you do in the autumn, in the fall. Jump into piles of leaves.
Ugh. Gross. Just be full of bugs. Stink bugs.
There's no bugs up here.
There are so many bugs.
If there's anything in leaves, it's salamanders.
Do you want salamanders all over you?
Yeah.
I don't.
I do.
No.
I miss lizards. I would like a salamander.
We've been over this. Lizards are cool. What are you... Ow! That's... Come on! That's part of my face! I'm not wearing a wig. Number 10.
You should start styling your hair like that then.
Like this?
Yeah, instead of doing this weird
This
like...
is my real hair.
Okay.
How dare you?
How dare you?
Number 10.
Your hair's not that white.
It's getting pretty bad.
But that is a lot more white than that, than your actual hair.
This is some Bea Arthur shit going on.
Like season one of the Golden Girls, sure.
Season one? Like she knows all the seasons.
I don't know all the seasons.
Season one?
She wasn't totally white in the first season.
And then season two. Then there's season three.
And then there's season four.
Did you ever watch the was it the Golden Hotel? What was the one? The spinoff? After
no.
Golden Girls ended?
No.
Where it was just Rose and Blanche open a hotel?
No.
That's a real thing, right?
No.
I'm going to put a thing.
I think.
I'm going to put a thing.
Visit No Links.
That was a real thing, though.
I don't believe you.
Like, just a couple of them
Pixar did
kept
happen.
Going. I'm going to put up a picture of that over this, while we're going to still talk.
You have a clicky pen. I don't have anything to click right now.
Got it. Number 10. Suit jackets with t-shirts.
What?
Suit jackets.
Oh. You said suit jackets t-shirts.
I said that, and I'm sorry.
You're sorry?
I'm sorry.
Sorry? Suit jackets with t-shirts? No.
Wrong. It's a great look. It's a good look. Look at it, you guys. It's a good look.
Start dressing like a man. Not like a baby boy.
Get out of there.
No, I'm fixing your pocket, you ding-dong.
Oh, get out of there. Get out of there.
No.
Get out of there. No, you're wrong.
No.
5 out of 10, Kate.
You flip-flopped on one of those, I would have had a 6.
That's 50-50.
That's the perfect ratio.
It is. So that's a really bad score.
Yours have been worse.
I have been worse.
You are the worst.
Come on. That's not great. So that was yes or no. Kate did horrible. Sorry about the video.
What is
are you talking about horrible? I got 50-50.
That's
the perfect ratio. Of all things, forever in the rest of history of time.
Thumps down.
Middle thumb, at least. Because it's halfway. Middle thumb.
So we're recording this on a Sunday afternoon. The last couple days, we went to the Portland Retro Gaming Exposition.
Correct.
At the Oregon Convention Center. You know, you, they have a bunch of arcade games set up. They have vendors. And we played a bunch of games, like old school games. What? I don't want to burp on camera.
Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to hide it.
You can't hide it. You're making a noise.
Do you have any?
I can hear you fart all day from anywhere in the world.
That's right.
I would like to thank Geek Girl Brunch Portland for picking me to have those weekend passes.
We got
it
free tickets.
Super freaking blast.
Yeah, you won the contest.
Which is awesome.
Yeah.
So, big shout out to you guys. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much.
Here's a link to them.
That one
I'm probably going to put on there.
You should definitely put
on
there.
Yeah.
So.
Do you have any thoughts about that?
One of these days I'll attend. I've just been like a little shy.
No, do you have any thoughts about the retro gaming expo?
I kind of wish there'd been a little more. As far as like games of stuff. Like.
Well, I think one of the things was we went to the bar yesterday, and we were talking to a guy, he was from Los Angeles, and he was like...
You were talking to him mostly.
I was talking to him mostly, but yeah, we're at the bar, and they had a bar, so I was like, ugh.
Well,
and they closed at 5, so we're like, ugh, we had to...
Hurry up and chug everything!
Definitely did that. But he was like really impressed with it, and you know, we said, hey, Ground Control exists, you know, every fucking day of the week. So it was cool that they brought all their shit to a convention center,
mm-hmm.
but that shit happens every day. Ground Control.
It's not rare here, which is really,
absolutely.
Really nice.
And you know, there's a big pinball culture. There's, you know, Ground Control. There's Quarter World, which just opened. But there's a big community.
Which
for that
actually,
kind of stuff.
Quarter World is really great.
It is, absolutely. And I think both of them, they do their own style of thing. And but yeah, we have a big retro gaming culture,
See?
And I think it's cool that we can do that every weekend.
We don't have to actually travel from two other places to see those things.
Yeah,
like it used to be.
Yeah, absolutely. There's a lot of people from other places coming in and checking it out, and a lot of local people, but, you know, yeah. I think that's part of the reason why you weren't impressed is because, you know, that's shit we've already seen.
No, it's not that I wasn't impressed.
She was not impressed at all. It's
no, I went. We played so many games, and that was so much fun, and there was a bunch of stuff there that was, like, brand new for me. And what was the one with the airplane? What was the one?
Well, there was a game. It was in an R-type cabinet, but it definitely was not R-type. It was,
I think it was on God mode, because, like, the score just kept going, and, like,
yeah,
you couldn't
die.
It was really fun. I was just doing, like, circles in an airplane.
And they definitely didn't clear up the scores the other night. It's just, oh, yeah. It was ridiculous. I don't know what that was.
But, like, old school games are so hard.
Some of them are. And then there are some really weird, obscure things there, and I think that was awesome. I mean, because every place has fucking Pac-Man and Galaga and all them shits. But, you know, there's some cool, rare, weird, vintage things.
Totally.
They were kind of interesting.
I wasn't impressed. I guess I just wish there was a little more stuff to play, because it was a little crowded, so we had to wait a little bit to get to play stuff.
Yeah.
It was a big venue hall, so they could have fit a lot more stuff in.
I
had a great time. It was lots and lots of fun.
Well, I think since
play some Bad Cats.
Bad Cats of pinball. There's a lot of old retro
pinball.
Like, you know, 40s, 50s pinball. Like crazy old stuff.
Like four-player weird, like ticker, like scorekeeping stuff. It was cool.
Ticker keeps.
What's it called?
Ticker seems right.
Bitch, what's it called? You gonna make fun of my dummy face?
Yeah. Look at your dummy face. Oh, nailed it. Yeah, but it was a good time. We had a good time.
Yeah.
Having fun.
It was really great.
But I think it's one of those things, it wasn't as big as you wanted, because the places they're getting the games from, those were still existing. Like, Ground Control was still
That's
open.
True.
Quarter
That's
World
totally
was
true.
Still
yeah,
open.
Yeah, they didn't close.
So they
didn't, bring everything.
Exactly. They're just bringing the extras in there.
Well, there was also collectors, like local collectors.
Oh, yeah,
and stuff
people
that, like, brought
like,
their own stuff.
Yeah, local people just donated their own thing. They had their little plaques on each thing, but you know, it was a lot of fun.
It was fantastic. We had wanted to go anyway, but you know, the tickets were a little expensive, especially weekend passes and stuff. So
yeah.
This is an excellent opportunity. I think it was fantastic.
Oh, absolutely.
It was great.
I agree.
It was totally great.
Yeah.
Would have been nice to have a bar on the arcade floor, but...
What are you gonna do?
What are you gonna do?
We'll have to go back to Quarter World and Ground Control.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Because they got little, like, canisters to put your drink in.
Oh,
you
can that's
play,
so
play,
good.
And drink and play, play,
yeah,
play.
Ground
play.
Control, there's a cup holder on every fucking machine.
Every
it's like,
machine.
Wow.
Whoa!
No, that's definitely a thing.
So, thank you, Geek Girl Brunch. It's was an honor to be picked for that. It was lots and lots of fun. So, yeah. Thank you.
Absolutely. So that was an episode of our show.
Time to go cut your hair.
Yeah, that's going to be a separate
thing. We're just going
to
cut this part right here.
this little flops off right here. So you guys, thanks for watching.
Subscribe over here.
I'm going to put it over here.
Click the foot to subscribe.
Gross. It's filthy. Did you wash your feet?
No.
Ugh.
Why would I wash my feet?
Ugh. I'm going to blur that. It's offensive. Okay, that's too much. What you're doing is too much. So thanks for watching and or listening to the Life Without Taffy podcast. This has been episode 41.
Ew, we're old now.
Yeah, it's almost been a year. We're getting there.
Actually, yeah, a couple more months.
January.
February.
It's January. I looked it up the other day because you kept saying February. I'm like, that's not right. It was in the middle of January when we started.
February.
It was in the middle of January when we started.
I don't believe you. Proof it didn't happen. Make sure it didn't happen.
I'm going to put the link right here.
Can you do me a favor? When you say, other than the Geek Girl Brunch thing, when you say you're going to put a link here, can you just put like an elephant or like a caterpillar or something
what
doesn't
that
make any sense?
What does that mean?
Just clip art.
You just blew it. No, I'm not going to do that. I'm going to put a clip art right here over our faces.
For the whole time.
Not the whole thing, just...
get you to listen and subscribe, then nothing will.
If they made it this long, there's something wrong with them. And we love them for it.
We love you. Come back.
Yeah, thanks for joining us. This has been the Life Without Taffy podcast.
Where can they find you? Where can they find more
information? Listen to this fucking segue machine over here. Go to lifewithouttaffy.com. You're going to find all of our contact info.
.biz.
Stop it.
.squids.
That's not... That's not. Don't listen to her. LifeWithoutTaffy.com. You're going to find all of our contact info. You're going to find old episodes. We do art. You're going to find links to that shit, too.
I don't do art.
Check it. You've done art. It's Inktober, so you're doing some stuff.
Okay, yeah.
But yeah, check us out, man. Give us a like.
Do us a check.
Tell your friends if you want to see some more of this. Because that's what it is. If there's interest in the video portion, we'll do more of them.
I feel like we should do it anyway. I'm all for dressing up.
Who dressed up?
I mean, I dress up a little.
My hair doesn't move. I just do this. Ah, just touch it. Ay, ay, ay.
This cool little loop right here.
Ah, leave my loops out of this.
Never!
We'll see you every Monday. LifeWithoutTaffy.com. We're on fucking the Life Without Taffy podcast. It's on Podbean. It's on iTunes. It's on the Google Play Store. Check it out.
Enjoy us.
Download, subscribe, tell your friends. We'll see you next Monday, every Monday, a new episode, and we play the song. Point to the camera. Point to the camera. Point! Do this. Do this. Credits. Credits. Credits.
What credits? It's just gonna be you and me over and over again.
Isn't it funny?
No,
it's like,
it's gonna be your fucking name. It's gonna be your fucking name and the end and special thanks to Kate.
I don't thank you. I don't even like you.
Go away.
Guys, we'll see you next week. Good night.
Goodbye. Ah.
Special bonus for video watchers.
There's a bug in here.
There's definitely a bug in here. There's always a bug in here, and it seems like you're bringing them in here.
It's your cornflakes that are bringing them in here. Give it to the spider. Oh, you missed. You suck. Can't even catch a bug. That should have been a superpower. Special bug catching skill.
Just be a spider man?
A man spider.
You guys, thanks for watching.
I think I'm allergic to this hair.
Yeah, oh, my wig is so fucking itchy right now. It's horrifying how itchy my wig is.
What are we doing?
getting up because I gotta piss.
Okay.
And we've been over this every podcast. By the end of an hour, I gotta piss like a crazy man.
Then go piss. And quit bitching. Like a bitch.
Freeze frame.
And scene.
Life Without Taffy.
Oh, God. You dummy. Turn that shit off. Go make me some lunch.
You gotta cut my hair. Is that thing you're doing? That's not set up.
Ooh.
You guys.
How do you have a knob that's not set up?
My knob's not set up. Go to lifewithouttaffy.com and check out other stuff. Every Monday, guys. Bye. Say goodbye. How's that go? Oh, woof! Nope. You almost fell down. Bye.